Now, I really don't know. It says that the fauna is typical. I don't know if that means it's like... I really don't know how to read that. Here's a whole bunch of life. Hey, what do you mean? All right. I have so many warp cells just clogging my inventory. My biggest problem right now. I'm gonna make my way over here. Here's some zinc. Not a whole lot of zinc, but zinc nonetheless. Let's grab this monolith and these words. I'm kind of just hoping that this monolith just gives me another word. Experiment. Past. Dead. A child emerges from the monolith. It takes moments before it says, "It's me. I look carefree and innocent." The little one stands. I'm going to comfort and leave. Okay. Some Atlas words. Let me see where I am with building the scanner upgrade. Thamium and Chrysonite. And Chrysonite's gonna be the hardest thing for me to find, I think, honestly. I had a good run where it was really abundant for a while, but... Grab that. All right. There we go. Some more zinc. There's a lot of life this way, as well as more zinc. Yeah, I think, like, it's just saying the life in this planet's typical. Maybe it's just, like, the mean. Or the median. I don't know. Okay. Let's come over here. Oh, hey-o. What the hell? Alright, well, that's two out of the however many. I think it said nine. There's more life that way. I do want to get more jetpack upgrades. Christ. Jesus. I'd like to not do that. That'd be great. Just not fall for my death. I have that. This guy's like right behind this rock here. I already discovered one of these guys. What about the other ones? Oh, come off it. Okay, how about you? Oh, you're rude. Holy shit. Wanted to scan. Okay. Out of 9. I'm really interested to see what these last 3 are now, because this planet's had a decent variety so far. Maybe that's what it means to be typical. It's like, it's been real easy to find all the different varieties, at least. Even though they're kind of spread out.